Welcome to an Amoeba Sister Short. If we define evolution as the change in a population's genetic makeup over many generations, let's compare two mechanisms of evolution, natural selection, genetic drift. So natural selection is often phrased as survival of the fittest. Biological fitness here is related to surviving to reproduce and having offspring. Consider a population of one species of grasshopper. If these orange-spotted grasshoppers are more easily seen by predators than those that are solid green, then the orange-spotted grasshoppers might be eaten before they can reproduce as much. They could overall have lower fitness, meaning less offspring, and therefore less of their genes passed down. Over generations, this can affect the population's genetic makeup. Genetic drift involves a change in the genetic makeup in a population too, but with genetic drift, it is due to random chance. If a lawnmower happens to go through an area where more solid green grasshoppers happen to be at that time, the surviving population now has a different genetic makeup than the original, which can impact future generations.